Traditional territory of the Mississaugas of the Credit First Nation.
Oh, My name is Dr. Cass, and my background is Nigerian Canadian.
I'm a chiropractic doctor, which means that I help people when they have injuries to their skeleton, nervous system, or muscular system.
Some of my most recent accomplishments are I'm a chiropractic doctor and I've been able to establish a successful chiropractic practice in the east end of the city. I'm a recent twin mom, and in 2020 I was voted the Toronto Star Reader's Choice Best Chiropractor. If I could leave you with one message, it would be find something that you're passionate in doing. There's always going to be times when you're going to have to work hard. But if you find that one thing that you are passionate about, then that hard work will be worth it. Some people may not understand it, but as long as you understand it and you're being true to yourself, then you're going to be good to them.
Hello, and welcome to our digital citizenship video. Personal information. Don't. You should never respond to messages from people you don't know, and you should never give out personal information like your name, birthday, address, and password. Personal information, what to do. If someone you don't know is trying to communicate with you online, you need to tell your parents, guardians, teachers, and you can always call the school. If a friend from school is sending you messages or images which are inappropriate or upsetting, you need to tell parents, teachers, or guardians. Internet safety, do's and don'ts. You should always use a screen name when you're online instead of a real name. Never post personal pictures of yourself. They can get shared around to people you don't know, even if you think that it's password protected.
Thank you for watching. And remember to be a good digital citizen. Bye.
Hi everyone, we hope we are showing an interest in Scratch. Once you start, you can't stop coding.
Here are two different projects we would like to share with you.
Happy Scratch Week.
Three divided by three. So we'll just draw lines for this three. One, two, and three. And then we're just going to write the number 1233. And now we are going to divide it to get to count the number according to this. So three. So we need to divide it accordingly. One, two, and three. And now for this also three. So one line is enough for you to draw 1, 2, and 3. And two is not divisible by three. So we'll take two digits. That is 12. And we are going to divide the lines. So first is 1, 2, and 3. But we need to divide it for 12 points. So 3, 3, 6, 7, 8, 9. And again one more. 10, 11, 12. So I got all the 12 counts here. We are 3 and we are 3. So my answer is just count the numbers 1, 2, 3, 4. So it's 4. One line here and one line here. And that's 480.
Canadians of Asian heritage have helped build our great country. Canada's vibrant and diverse Asian heritage has influenced our country in so many areas.
Asian Heritage Month is a call for greater recognition and for our collective efforts to address continuing issues of exclusion and discrimination.
On a eu une année très difficile, alors d'avoir vraiment un sentiment de soutien de la part des citoyens canadiens, c'est vraiment important pour nous.
We wish that you would learn our stories and actively participate when you recognize the impacts of oppression for our communities. We hope that you would celebrate with us.
One of the Filipino traditions which is very unique is the hand gesture called manapo. This is where the children takes the hand of their parents or grandparents or elders to give respect and to recognize authority, and this is very Filipino.
I'm inspired by the commitment of our ancestors to achieve equal rights and thereby strengthen the foundations of Canada.
Asian Heritage Month. Let's all celebrate.
Welcome to EVS Live. EVS is awesome. Welcome to EVS Live.
Good morning, Mr. Thompson and Ms. Cariotti. Good morning to the entire EVS community. I hope everyone has huge smiles today.
Good morning. Good morning, Mrs. Merwar. Good morning, EVS. Happy Friday. Mr. Thompson, how are you doing on this fabulous Friday morning?
Bonjour, tout le monde. Good morning, everyone. It's great to be with you, Mrs. Cariotti and Mrs. Merwar. I'm doing great this morning. Just finishing up my breakfast. I know some of you had something quick to eat. Some of you are choosing to eat later on, but I'm getting my snack in right now to fuel my body, to have energy, to have a productive day.
You know what? I'm really excited. I'm here on site at Larkspur Public School today. And a great big thank you to so many staff. I would forget if I named them all, but I know Mr. Dalton, Mr. Sarkar, Mr. Dixon, and so Ms. Malley, and so many individuals are helping Mrs. Merwar order items. Hold on to your seats, everybody. We are creating our very own STEAM space where students in September are going to be able to come into the building and be supervised and really enjoy. And if I show you all of the boxes and all of the items that are coming in, look at all of these things that are here. Our office is super full of all of these items. I am so excited to unbox today and to make sure that we have all the items and that we can show our staff when they come into the building. And I know that we're gonna try our very hardest to make sure that we have different locations across Peel so that we can manage all of our students wanting to come in and create and be creative and work with their hands in a kinesthetic, multiple intelligence way. What do you think of that?
That is so exciting. And families, if you are interested in seeing what is under those boxes and what our STEAM rooms are going to look like, make sure you are following us on Instagram today. Mrs. Merwar and I are going to do some unboxing and post them on our Instagram stories today. So if you're not already following us, make sure you give us a follow at Peel_EVS. We are going to shed some light and give a little sneak peek into what our STEAM room next year is going to look like.
That's exciting. I am planning on coming into Larkspur sometime this morning, and I'll be joining in the fun of getting things unboxed and ready to go for you. Yes, you are amazing staff and students. So on that note, let's have a happy Friday and we'll have a great weekend when it comes. Au revoir. Bonne journée. Take care.
Bye, EVS.